In this tutorial, we will be learning how to add a hyperlink in your Data Studio dashboard. So to add that, we can click on this text here to add a text box. And inside the text box, I'll just type some text here. So maybe I just put link. Then we will highlight the text and click on insert link. Here you can see that the displayed text has already shown the text that we selected earlier. And here it says that paste a link or select page. So when we click on this, it will show up all the available options for you. I can choose audience demographic. Now we can switch to view mode to test out the link. When we click on the link here, it will direct us to one of the page within the same report. Now, what if you want to direct people to an external website or even another Data Studio report that is not within the same report? So what we can do is to select the text again and click on the insert link. We can remove the current page and paste the link that we wish to direct to. And here, you can see that there's a selection to open link in new tab. But now we are going to leave it as default and I'll show you what is the difference between the two. So now let's click apply and click view. So now when I click on this link, it will direct me to the page within the tab itself. So let's go back and let's now change it to open link in new tab and click apply. So now when I click on the link, oops, it doesn't work. Just try again. Let me check the setting. It says open link in new tab. Click apply. And let's try it again. Oh, it works now. So that's the settings that you can customize within the text hyperlink. Depends on how you want your users to navigate through the link. So if you're interested to turn this ugly hyperlink into a nice looking button that looks like this, you can refer to the next tutorial to learn how to do that. See you. Bye bye.